commemorate this evening Hieromartyr Hierotheus, Bishop of Athens. The Hieromartyr Hierotheus, the first Bishop of Athens, was a member of the Athenian Areopagus and was converted to Christ by the Apostle Paul, together with Saint Dionysius and Areopagite. The saint was consecrated by the Apostle Paul to the rank of bishop. According to tradition, Bishop Hierotheus was present with Saint Dionysius at the funeral of the Most Holy Theotokos. Saint Hierotheus died a martyr's death in the first century. We also commemorate this evening the glorification of Saint Innocent, Metropolitan of Moscow, Enlightener of the Aleuts, and Apostle to the Americas. Glorification of Saint Innocent, Metropolitan of Moscow, Enlightener of the Aleuts, and Apostle to America, was born on August 26, 1797, into the family of a sacristan. The boy mastered his studies at an early age, and by age 7, he was reading the epistle in church. In 1806, they sent him to seminary. On May 13, 1817, he was ordained deacon for the Annunciation Church, and on May 18, 1821, he was ordained priest. The missionary service of the future Apostle of America and Siberia began with the year 1823. He spent 45 years laboring for the enlightenment of the peoples of the Aleutian Islands, North America, and the frontier, performing his apostolic exploit in severe conditions and at great risk to life. Saint Innocent baptized 10,000 people, built churches beside which he founded schools, and he himself taught the fundamentals of the Christian life. His knowledge of various crafts and arts aided him in his work. He was a remarkable preacher. During the celebration of the liturgy, memorial services, and the all-night vigil, he incessantly guided his flock. During his time of endless travels, he studied the languages, customs, and habits of the peoples among whom he preached. His work in geography, ethnography, and linguistics received worldwide acclaim. He composed an alphabet and grammar for the Aleut language and translated the catechism, the gospel, and many prayers into that language. One of the finest of his works was the Indication of the Way into the Kingdom of Heaven, written in 1833, which translated into the various languages of the peoples of Siberia and appearing in more than 40 editions. Thanks to his toil, the Yakut people in 1859 first heard the Word of God and divine services in their own native language. On November 29, 1840, after the death of his wife, he was tonsured a monk with the name Innocent by Saint Philaret, the Metropolitan of Moscow, in honor of Saint Innocent of Irkutsk. On December 15th, Archimandrite Innocent was consecrated Bishop of Kamchatka, the Kuril and Aleutian Islands. On April 21st, 1850, Bishop Innocent was elevated to the rank of Archbishop. By the providence of God, on January 5th, 1868, Saint Innocent succeeded Metropolitan Philaret on the Moscow Cathedral. Through the Holy Synod, Metropolitan Innocent consolidated the secular missionary efforts of the Russian Church. Under the care of Metropolitan Innocent, a missionary society was created, and the protection monastery was reorganized for missionary work. In 1870, the Japanese Orthodox spiritual mission headed by Archimandrite Nicholas was set up, with whom Saint Innocent had shared much of his own spiritual experience. The guidance by Saint Innocent of the Moscow Diocese was also fruitful. By his efforts, the Church of the Protection of the Most Holy Theotokos was built up into the Moscow Spiritual Academy. Saint Innocent fell asleep in the Lord on March 31st, 1879, on Holy Saturday, and was buried at the Holy Spirit Church of the Trinity, St. Sergius Lavra. On October 6, 1977, Saint Innocent was glorified by the Russian Orthodox Church. His memory is celebrated three times during the year: on March 31st, the day of his blessed repose; on October 5th, the Synaxis of Moscow Hierarchs; and on October 6th, the day of his glorification. Glory to you, O Lord.